Hi guys, Tom Morrison here, and I want to give you my favorite grip accessory movements. So the very first one is hanging, but on one arm at a time. So if you can do this for an extended period of time, that's great for your shoulders, but you want to see, can you hold from each arm individually as well? And you want to try and keep them similar, so you want to be able to hold on and for say, you know, as long as you can on one arm, and then make sure you can do the same on the other arm and keep them relatively even. So that's with a closed grip like this. Next one would be like a pinching grip. So plates are great for that. So if you just pinch a plate, and then you can start to walk with the plate, and obviously as well do both sides. So that's your pinching grip. The other thing that is great as well is these things here. Now, don't be buying a wee cheap one that you can just squeeze all day long. This is called a heavy grip. I don't know where you can get them. You can get them online, I'm sure. If you squeeze it as hard as you can, so don't just do this with it. You want to close it as tight as you can, and then try and hold it for as long as you can after that, okay? So this is, I think, the equivalent of 160 kilos on a deadlift, like holding the bar like that. So that's what you want to start working on strengthening, is that extreme grip and for duration of time in that closed position. So if you can only squeeze this to here, like that, and then if you use the assistance and squeeze it even further, then you're going to have a lot more challenging times with it. So really, really good way to work on your grip. And then the last one, remember that your wrists can move in all of these ways, and you can grip in a lot of those positions as well. So squidgy ball, squeeze the ball as hard as you can, and just rotate around. It's really good every now and again just to have a full-on burnout day with your grip. Just make sure you've programmed for the day after that you're doing like handstands or pressing and squats and stuff like that, so you won't need your grip the day after. So definitely there's a lot more ways to work on your grip than just deadlifts. One other bonus exercise as well, learn how to climb a rope. Ropes are absolutely awesome for your grip strength as well. So have some fun with that, guys, and let me know how you get on.